Hey guys, I'm at Monument Rocks in Kansas, about 30 to 45 minutes south of Oakley, Kansas. And I don't really know a lot about this area. I do know that these are one of the eight natural wonders of Kansas. You got to drive on a gravel road for a long way to get back here. We almost got run over by a combine on our way in. A lot of farmers out cutting their fields right now. But Monument Rocks is really cool. You're driving across completely flat land out here in Kansas. Then you get into a little bit of the rolling hills, and then you come across these way out here. And there's a long time ago, there's a lot of fossils and cool things, a lot of cool layers in the rock. Take a look around, and me and my family are going to just explore the area and check out the sites. A lot of really cool stuff. So this is the road that we came in on. There was actually a couple cars out here when we got here, but there's two main sections to this. This is the largest area of rock sticking up. You do have this one small one right on the other side of the road, and then up the road a little ways, that's the second section, and that one actually has an arch in the rock. So I'm gonna walk up here and we're gonna check it out. So my family's gone on ahead and they drove over here. I'm walking a little ways up here. It's only probably a couple hundred yards. I can see my son right through that archway. Back from the road, the arch doesn't really look too big, but seeing him underneath it, it looks a lot bigger. So here's a sign that tells a little bit about the area. You can see what the inland sea used to look like. And this is what it's left over. There's been a lot of birds build nests in the side of these rocks. I've seen a lot of martins flying around. So that's really cool to listen to and have them swoop in and out of these rocks. Archway. It's really tall. You can see my son is 5, so he's about half size, but it's a really tall arch. Well guys, thanks for checking out Monument Rocks. It really only takes 30 or 45 minutes to walk around the whole place, and it was a really neat stop on our trip. Anyway, thanks for coming along, and we'll see you down the trail.